Let's talk about Qantas.
What is Qantas?
I don't know. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Qantas. Magic era begin. Oh yeah, we'll get some magic mods. What? But first things first, I'm gonna look at something. Because I was curious, since Grock went on temple runs, I want to make sure he didn't waste his time doing that. If we can craft them, you know, I would feel really bad. And it looks like we can't. Okay. Because I thought maybe the Batania had like a little way to do it and stuff and things like that. But I guess not. So, how y'all doing? Hopefully y'all doing good, guys. I hope y'all having a great day. I'm having an okay day. Having some stuff going on in life, man. It's so difficult. First of all, my neck pain is back and it hurts a good bit. It's been giving me headaches every day. I'm not enjoying it at all. But I'm just gonna go with it. Hopefully it doesn't get any worse, that I have to go see a doctor. I think the problem is how I'm sleeping. So hopefully, because the wife did change out the pillows to new ones, and the new ones are kind of like huge, and when I sleep on them, they're like, my head doesn't lay straight. It's like kind of kinked to the side a little bit. So I think that may be the problem. I may be wrong. But who knows? Who knows? There we go. Perfect. I need some cobblestone next. I think I said this before, but I'm going to start with Batania because there's a few items I want for Batania so I can start blood magic and evil craft. I think I may start evil craft, but I'm not sure just yet. So I'm not going to say I will, but I will say we might. I think I need one of those. And there's another item, I believe. Because, unless I got one. Do I have one? I don't have one. Weird. Let's go with a bowl. And use that to make some dyes. I normally like to make that just to make it. And it's just a link thing to do. I'm probably the only person on the server without a sleep charm, so I'm a rebel. That's what I do. There we go. Sleep charm, I believe, just speeds it up real fast. Also need water, which we can get from our kitchen. Dogs are being annoying, and I got a headache. They're playing right now, believe it or not. That's how they play. Winter likes to yell, and baby doll likes to aggravate Winter. It's a love thing, I guess. Alright, so we got that. Perfect. Let's go ahead and make us our own separate crafting table for over here. Cool. And we should be able to access that stuff. Okay, cool. I think the next thing is we need some of these. Like that. There we go. Get one of those. Everything starts and ends with the Petal Apothecary. Pretty neat little item. I do say so. I'll be right back. Let me go see what they're barking at. Alright guys, I am back. Sorry about that. They were pretty much just playing around in the living room. Can you believe that? So 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam. And then get a bucket. Right click with an empty hand. There we go. So we got 2 pure daces, baby. Can't do anything special with these just yet. I got a few ideas I'm gonna try to pretty this up, but for now we're just gonna place all this stuff here. kind of like so. While we play around with some more magic over here, we'll get that cooking up. Okay. So I think I'm going to start off by doing something I've never really done before, and that is using the floral fertilizer. That's right. Which doesn't look too bad. Usually I do this on sky maps because it's the only way to really get it done. So this is just going to be a different way to get all the flowers we need rather than be a noob and run around and get all the flowers. I'd rather stay at home and play in my hidden garden in the valley. So let's see. I think that was weird. I'm just trying to get. Do they even need brown for the next stuff? And we do have a brown sweet. So let's throw these in here. I also grabbed these because I want to test something with that. But I gotta make sure I have. Was it in. Go. In. An endo flame? Endo. Oh, NDU. Oh, ND. Whatever. Two brown, a red, and a gray. We have the light gray. We have the brown. And the what? Red. And red. We do not have red. Okay, that's fine. We can, I have some white flowers, so what we can do is this and this. Throw those in there. Grab you with that. Make a few more of these. Oh, sweet. Got some more brown. There we go. Come on, last one. Nope. No cigar. Dang it. But what we can do is convert these to petals. And go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then bone meal it. So we get these tall ones and then shear it all up. So we turn 3 flowers, which equals 6, into 24, and then from the 24 we can probably get a lot more. And then yeah, Relic was having some problems with texture pack. It was showing like that error texture on some limestone he was using, so I told him, dude, I'm using R9 and over upgraded, and that's what he was going on about down there. Anything to help him out. That's what I do. I'm Link the Killer, and I approve of this message. There we go. We got some brown. Cuckoo! Yeah, I made an apple tree for that little excursion with Rose and Relic, just so we could make some golden apples. I was going to say, you always get 3. That's weird that we didn't get the 3. And I am not having no luck with red. Wow. Aha, yes. Oh, we got really good on that one. Cool. All right. So let's throw all these things in here and figure out what we have going on. I want to test those brown, red, pink, black. We'll throw that in there for now. That doesn't belong in here, but I'm trying to think on the fly. Where's the light gray? Okay. So we got light gray, we got the red, perfect. I think I want to start off with maybe 4 Endoflames. I think that'd be a good start. Bam, bam, bam. Let's do that. Okay. And then some reds. And the old bone millet. Share it. This is like the easiest way to multiply your flowers if you just need petals. If you need it for like dye or whatever, this is probably the fastest, easiest way to do it. So let's do that. All right, so 1, 2, one of you. And let's see if this works. That's awesome. I was hoping that worked. So we'll just right click. Bam. Right click. Bam. And one more would be enough for now. Right click. Bam. I think there's like a certain amount of time you have into it doesn't save it, but I'm not too sure. So let's plop these guys here. Beautiful. Got me a sweet. And I was curious to see. I do get experience from this too. That's awesome. So now I'll gain a little experience just from mining living wood. That's actually amazing. And I always break the freaking flower. There we go. Let's get a little stone action now. And I am a little confused to make the mana spreader. Because it seems like every time I play this, there's a different way to make it. So I want to make sure we make it the right way. So gold and metal. Ooh, gold might be a little toughy. It's just me and Relic on the server because we're the pros. Waiting for Grok to get on here, probably. Okay, wow. I had one. I guess I'll be going mining soon for gold. That's not good. Must have some down here. Item hopper. Yep, I don't have no gold. Well, ain't that a thing? I guess we're gonna have to wait for Thor's gold farm, because apparently he's bragging about that thing all the time. And I saw it work in his video, but he had some problems with it, something to do with the circuit maker thing was not working correctly or something. So he's having to fix that. So gold farm still not operational, but no problem. We have enough for one. And let's do brown. There we go. And we want a mana pool. Nice. Now what we can also do is 3 of those. And then we'll just put that in there. I love green. And I also gonna go with a yellow because together makes my favorite drink Sprite. So we got the wine and the forest. Da-da-da. So, like I said, just for now, we'll just put this here for now. Not too fancy. Do that, and we'll make sure these are bind. This there. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So yeah, hopefully you're enjoying the series. I pay attention to all the views, the likes, the comments, And it's doing pretty good on the channel. I'm actually really thrilled about how well this is doing. So I want to thank y'all from just letting me know that y'all kind of enjoy it. So I appreciate that. Let's see, what else? There was something else. I've been really knee deep. Well, I've been deeper than that on Final Fantasy XIV Online. I'm just in love with the game. I'm just having too much fun on there, and I lose track of time, and then I just 2, 3, 4. Now I turn into blocks because there's a longer burn time. I figured that would probably be a little bit better. And there's our first mana. Look at that, we're pros. So yeah, that's why you haven't seen that much Sky Factory, and don't even get me started on my vanilla series. I've been a little slacking on that too, just because I'm tired of hunting Endermen down. They're a pain in the booty. Let's do that. Those will convert slowly. So we'll throw these items in here for now. Like so. Some seeds, some grass, some dirt. And let's go with some more stone. And I kind of challenge Asgard. His Electrium. No. Elementium armor versus Terra Steel armor, so I think we're gonna have a little fight. That should be fun, to be honest with you. Let's grab these. Okay. I don't know why that's showing two, though. Did I really throw? No, I didn't think I did. Let's tell Brock hello. And, yeah, I'm just... Man, I can't wait to get started in Britannia. I just love the mod. And... I have no plans yet on how to make this look beautiful, but talking to Stalker. I always get his name wrong, but yeah, talking to Stalker, Asgard, and Rose, and a few others. I tend to be really lazy, as in I don't finish builds and stuff and things. I think mostly that's due to I make them too big. So when I get like into building, I get burned out really quick. So my goal is to crack down on that and ask Thorgal for a new mod that I believe Asgard even asked for, but I asked pretty please, and Thor said, yeah, sure, why not? And that mod is... Dun, 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 dun. Oh, clipboard. That's right, we can make clipboards. Oh, so we need a piece of paper. Feather. Ink. I know I have paper somewhere. I tend to throw paper away for some reason. Two of you be fine. Like that. And maybe it's over here. That's why these crates are here. Until I get like RS system. That's kind of like I don't want to lose it. Let's throw them on here until I figure out a proper place for it. Crates. I still don't know how John got in here, but I'm kind of glad he did. He oversees the area. I may have to put a fence around that because I don't want him accidentally walking into it and taking damage, which he's already down to 46. So yeah, we're gonna have to do that soon, actually, because I don't want him dying. So clipboard, baby, right click it. You can add stuff to it, so finish, tree, top, so once you finish it, you can check it off, set up correctly, Botan. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Start. Blind magic. Mm-hmm. Let's see, what else do we have that's unfinished around here? Automate wool colors. That sounds good. Automate Britannia flowers. So we can get all of the flowers. That's just a few things. And we can just actually do this too. This is pretty cool. Boop. And we never forget it. I do not know how long this is going to take. I was going to convert one. But we got some more living wood, so that's perfect. Now you may be asking, Link, what's the first thing you're going to make, man? I mean, I'm kind of curious what you're going to make. I'm going to make one of my favorite items. And you might think, oh, it's the Ring of Magnetism. That's easy. Everybody loves that thing. Actually, no. It's not the Ring of Magnetism. It is actually the Horn of the Wild. I love that thing. So, Horn of the Wild. So, can't do it. Do, 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 do. And seed. I love this thing. So now if I wanted to, I could just go wham and then go. I love this thing. It helps clearing out crap. That's all I'm going to say. I'm going to leave that grass there because I like it. The next thing, actually, I want to put that in my bag. The next thing I want to make is the Ring of Magnetism. Shh. I know I just said that, but Ring of Magnetism will help us do the easy things. And I can't make it because I don't have no gold. So we're going to have to wait on that. I can't believe I ain't got no gold. I'm at the gold mine. what's that? A demonic crossbow? That looks so cool. Okay, what? I was getting sidetracked, I'm sorry. We can make a band of mana, but we don't have nothing to really power that needs power at the moment. So I'm going to need an hourglass, which requires more gold, which I do not have. So I'm going to have to go mining real quick for you guys off camera. What else can we make that's a pretty cool item to make? What is this? The Rod of the Shaded Mesa. Never used that before, I don't think. We can make Prismarine. I know how to make a mana tablet. We can make some mana steel stuff. I mean, what is a whole ship for more information? 35% less mana cost on mana tools and rods. Ew. That may be pretty cool to make. And I believe it's just string, right? A lot of string. That might be worth taking a crack at. Some of these things... This puts out the fire when you catch on fire. This would be amazing to get, but we need a runic altar. And another mana spreader, which we don't have. Okay, cool. These are finished. Let's break these, because I want to make some floating flowers. And I want to do this on camera, because I don't know if you guys ever been shown it or anything, but they're pretty cool. I'm trying to do this from memory, too, so this may fail in my face. So please don't laugh too hard. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need to make glimmering flowers. Watch it be like 2. Okay. Like I figured it'd be 2. And then I believe it's just the pastor seed, dirt, and glimmering flower. And then you take the floating glimmering flower and add it to your whatever flower you want to change. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, perfect, perfect. I believe this has to be done in a crafting table, like so. So you get the floating flower, and then you combine those with that. You get the floating flowers. And I want to add snow to them, because it makes it nice. And am I out of snow too? Oh, I think I threw it in the refrigerator. There we go. Nice. Crikeys. Link on a roll here, guys. And just all my Australian subs have just left me now. So, right now they look cool. But they kind of blend into the arena. So if we do this, now they kind of stand out and they pop a little bit. I like that. So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Oops. Okay. Whew. I thought I dropped them all. I was about to say, oh my gosh. And then let's check this. Okay, cool. So we got some mana going. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take a cut right here. I'm going to bring y'all back. I'm going to figure out how I want to do this whole Petania area. I feel like I need to do something in this mountain with it. So I'm going to play around with some stuff and see what looks cool. I will bring you back. Hopefully, we'll get a little nice setup going. And, yeah, I'm going to have to go mining too because apparently I don't have no freaking gold. So, I will BRB. Alright guys, we are back. I'm just looking at my inventory because I got so much junk. It's unbelievable. But Relic actually stopped by and gave me some gold. So that's awesome of him. He said he owed it to me. So I am not a man to refuse free items. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get that cooking up. So I kind of burned through all that mana I saved up already because I started to make the clothing. But yeah, this is what I'm starting with. This is not the finished product. Let me harvest this and get some more going here because this is the only thing that slows me down. So we'll collect that. And I think I accidentally threw my stone in the freaking thingamajig. No biggie. No biggie. As long as this is doing something in the background, that's all that matters to me. There we go. So yeah, this is what I'm thinking. I moved the Petal Apothecary in here. I think this is going to look good. At first, I was going to make this the terrestrial plate setup with the little spark on top. But after looking at it, I dug out the sides. I was like, this would look good with some water here with a little chisel bit fountain coming out to fill this up. I think that's going to look beautiful. Down here is going to be our small Petania mana supply. If for some reason we want to go bigger later on down the road, we could probably go bigger. But I think 8 mana pools should be well enough because the portal is going to go right here. And the portal is going to have 2 mana pools on each side. And then I'm debating on putting like a little doorway right here maybe. That goes up a little bit onto like a little deck and then put the terrestrial plane on top of that. I think that's what I might do. And then I gotta figure out what I want to do for the ceiling, but I want to do maybe a little come out a little bit with a roof and put some pillars in front maybe. I don't know. I'm not the greatest designer. But I do know in this section here, I want to carve it out, and that's where all my mana production is going to go, and it's all going to shoot down straight from the floor. down into these, and then from those maniples there, they're going, well, you know what? We probably don't need this mana distributor. I just thought of a new idea, but I'm going to do it off camera because that's going to take me a while to get all that living wood. So I had to show you that when we get back, and I don't have a slime sling. Poop. So let's just do that. And on top here, it's just going to be glass, because except for the center part, until we get the portal open, once we get the portal, we can get the phantom lens, I believe it is, so it can go through blocks, and then we'll fill it all in glass. But for now, it's just going to be glass with the centerpiece missing. I think that should look pretty good. Hopefully y'all can envision it, and hopefully I can get some stuff done between episodes. But sadly, I think we ran out of time. I'm way over the time that I wanted to spend on this first episode. Hopefully when we come back, I'll have some more stuff done for us. There's something else I wanted to tell you. Also, guys, I've been real busy with personal stuff and everything, and hopefully y'all don't mind a few short videos. Like certain days I don't have nothing. Like, I just did a Sky Factory recording, and when I jumped out, the recording was pretty much crap. It was all distorted, and I tried to fix it, and I gave up. I was tired of it, so I have to fix that later. But yeah, I just want to play some games, man. I'm a gamer, man. You know, man. Not that. We want to throw 1, 2, 3, 4. That's fine. So yeah, hopefully I can get most of this Batania stuff set up perfectly how I think I want it. I just don't know if I want to put something in front. Maybe just put some pillars in front. I don't know. Maybe just wrap the wall around right here and just call it a day. Maybe some pillars. I just don't know. I need some time to think about it and come up with something cool, because I know you guys like cool builds and everything, and I just got kicked for the game. So hit the like button if you liked it. Comment below if you have any ideas, and yeah, until next time, peace out.